Georgia heart, and it's time to stand and sing.